Arctic is of course heating up too as climate change alters the Gulf Stream the permission current, to chop down nearly 2,700
trees. The second bomb was intended for the city of Kokura. Plane moved on to Nagasaki. Desperately short of fuel, the crew released the bomb.
6 million hectares of Australia charred and burnt, and the story of the wildlife
the world
is truly
the first atomic bomb.
Fun fact. Planet Earth is 4.5 billion years old. Mankind, about 140,000 years old. Let me put that in perspective. If you condense the Earth's lifespan into 24 hours, that's one full day, then we have been here on this planet for, drumroll please, 3 seconds. 3 seconds, and look what we've done.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fields? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said were yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we've shed before? Did you ever stop to notice this crying girl, this weeping shore?
Cyclone Alai has hit northeastern India and Bangladesh, where millions are hunkering down here. Brazil's largest city plunged into darkness.
The scenes are simply hellish. So much suffering.
Parts of the Yamuna River flowing through New Delhi have been labeled dead.
Devastating effects of El Nino.
The lack of rain, accompanied by heat waves, is the worst drought to hit South Africa since 1982.
What have we done to the world? Look what we've done. What about all the peace that you pledged your only son? What about flowering fields? Is there a time? What about all the dreams that you said were yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore? Can you hear the cry? previously named ourselves Homo sapien, meaning wise man. But is man really so wise?